with her.
No! What? What?
Okay, what's her name?
Riley.
Riley, okay. What's on the other side? What does it say?
It says Riley.
What? What?
What does it say on the other side?
That actually blew my mind.
I just want to ask you if you know anybody in your life that you're close with. Somebody who's almost like angelic-like. You know somebody like that?
Yeah.
Yeah, what's her name?
Her name's Grace.
Nicest person in the world, like almost like an angel.
Okay.
Do you know someone like that you have a close connection with? Or I'm going to try and write down what I think her lucky card is. Open your hand. I know you can do this. Okay, put your other hand on top. Put your other hand on top. And on top of the, I don't want anyone to see it yet. Just put it there. We'll get back to that later. Now what I have here is a special pack of angel cards. They're very rare. They look like normal cards, but are made to do a very special thing. On the back of the angel card, the angel is actually riding a bicycle. She's holding her hands on the handlebar and she's riding a bicycle. I don't know if you ever knew that or not.
Yeah.
Just a little interesting fact. Because if she lets go, she flies away. But anyway, so I want you to open up your hand. I'm going to go through the cards. And all I want you to do is say stop as I go through the cards.
One.
Yeah, no, because it's a trick.
like when there's a certain number? Or?
No, whenever you feel like it. I'm going to go through, and whenever you feel the need to, you just stop me.
Stop.
Are you sure? Right there? Okay, look. Here's the card you stopped me at. I want you to peek at it. Do you see it?
Yeah.
Do you guys see the card she stopped at?
Yeah.
Yeah? And you too?
Yeah.
Okay. Now, you could have kept going a little farther if you wanted to, but you didn't. You stopped here, and you could have even stopped at one of these cards if you wanted to, right?
But I didn't.
But you didn't, that's right. So, it was pretty fair, though. What was the card you stopped at, though? You can tell me now.
Eight of diamonds.
Eight of diamonds.
It was...
That's weird, because I wrote down what I thought your friend's lucky card was going to be, so you must have a connection with her.
Eight of diamonds.
What?
Bro.
No! What?
What? No. I don't understand that. I'm confused.
Dude, this guy's
crazy. Like, that David was actually... Wayne.
This guy?
Dude.
You had that in your hand.
So, there's actually something I didn't tell you guys about this deck. There's a hidden message within it. Do you see the angel in the center?
Yeah.
Did you see her do anything?
Yeah, yeah.
No? Here, I'll turn around to the other side of the packet so you can see the other side. Did you see anything happen to the angel? No?
Yeah, yeah. Let him go.
All right, one last time. I'm going to hold these up here so you guys can see. Do you see anything happen to the angel?
Oh,
right, she has a message that she brought back from inside the circle there. Look, there's a message. The angel wrote a message. What's on the other side of the message?
What?
What?
Oh my god!
I'm like mind blown.
I don't
know. Who are you?
Oh,
dude, what?
Yeah, you can keep it. It's all you. You can keep everything.
Can I do it?